And Korea will expand its risk management efforts in response to potential volatility in money markets. Remarks to this end were shared by Finance Minister Choi Sang-mok, who added the government's 24-hour monitoring mechanism, currently focused on the situation in the Middle East, will now include the financial and foreign exchange markets. Government officials will work closely with authorities and relevant agencies to address potential risk factors.